quick demonstration of the unlock controller and some of the body movements. Got a broken servo in this hinge here, and also at the top coxa joint. The right stick raises the robot and also twists around the y-axis. Combine the two. The left stick pans and tilts the body. Combine both sticks to raise the robot up. Do some pan and tilt. Okay, until I get some new servos, that's pretty much it for now. I think the new design's a lot better. And, yeah, cool.